I understand the value of public relations and what it does. And I see a great future for the public relations business because people are realizing, and I'm hearing it from all the agencies and companies, that they're just not getting what they expected out of the 32nd spot. People are missing who the sponsor is. All the car ads look the same. You run 5 or 8 of them in a row, and then you pull which was which, they don't know. They're all about speeding cars and handsome, beautiful girl at a beach scene or something, but you don't get the story. We tell the story in depth, and we tell it. I say it's intellectual, you have to think through. It's not a catchy phrase. It's a real story that explains the engine, the levers, the high-tech stuff, the car, the developments, and advertising just hits the high spots. And we say, and Richard supports this, that you have to have more of a thinking capability. You can be brilliant. You can probably come out of high school and go into advertising if you're a great creative thinker and can come up with a tagline. And of course, there are media people, there are all kinds of research divisions of an advertising agency. But PR people have to be able to write, have to be able to ask themselves, to think through a problem, have to handle crises. I mean, it's a very demanding field, and I'm very optimistic about the business because it keeps expanding.